Hey guys, it's Thomas. Today I'll be doing a taco mukbang. Hold on guys, I need to get something to put it together. One second. Okay guys, I'm gonna skip this part. This part I'm actually eating. I get it. And our internet just came back, guys. The reason why we had no internet, we're at our house and we always have internet here. We're not at our beach house anymore. We left like a week ago, like when I first told you guys, but yeah, guys, a week ago. We left a week ago, and, our dad just was trying to make, he was just messing around with the Wi-Fi, with the internet cable things, I don't know, and then I guess he broke the internet, like Ralph, but I'm back, and I'm gonna upload my tube surgery video. I even have a tube celebration video. So it's confetti, you know, it's fun. So, yeah. I'm gonna upload some videos I made over the weekend on my tablet. It'll be good.
What happened?
See, I'm doing taco mukbang. Yep. I have three tacos. Hey guys, can I have water? Oh, great. Second. How much tomato sauce off this taco? My mom, and my dad, they both make tacos, so. Yeah. No way my dad makes tacos, but my mom's are just so good. But I can't pick much better tacos. Like, not my dad's, but, sometimes my mom prepares everything. My mom and my dad, they both make it. So, in my family, my Nona, grandma, she's really good at cooking. And, my dad and mom are really good. My dad actually keeps doing his creations of, breakfast. He does Italian sausage. Sandwich, you know, breakfast sandwich. And for breakfast, after my pizza night on Friday, we have leftover Italian sausage, pepper, onions, No. No stuff. And then we put American sauces, peppers, and onions. Because the rest doesn't, it goes well, but we leave the rest of the parts out. And then we put like eggs, like we have burritos, tacos, soft shell tacos. But I like hard shell. Oh, but soft shell's good. And then my favorite thing was when I tested for my next bout in karate on August 1st. Like for since I had a really short breakfast because I needed to, I had to get up early. I had to test at 10 for my belt. I had cereal, so my dad came home and made me this best, like, sandwich. It was so good. Oh, speaking of that, I have karate today. Yeah, Mom. Since I'm doing it on Zoom, well, you can go, but since Corona, I'm doing it on Zoom. And on Zoom, you do it Mondays and Wednesdays, so. I never skip class both days. Oh my god. But, there's a few times, once I, when I was in homeschool, I just missed classes because, you know, I was too tired, I wanted to watch my tablet after homeschool since it was, like, hard work. It was really hard, you know, that, my Master K, he was really happy when I came back because I was in karate for a while because, I mean, since I had to do homeschool, I was, like, busy. So, yeah, I don't know. When I go to fourth grade, like, it's, like, real. We're going to be in homeschool since Corona, but till like, October 2nd, they're going to figure something out. But, I mean, it's going to be just like school, but it's just you're at home, and we're going to do it on this app called Zoom. Most of you guys probably know it. It's going to, like, we'll have to be up by 8. Because, like, when we went to school, it used to open, like, at 8:15. But, guys, now, it opens at, we start homeschool at 9. I mean, we take attendance at 9. So, we're going to have to get up at 8. So, like, it's not, like, because before homeschool, we didn't really do online learning. We watched some videos. I mean, sometimes we would do, well, Messi did it a lot. But yeah, did a lot of Zoom, but we both, didn't really, we could get up, late, we took turns. It's like school, we can't take any breaks, lunch breaks, but we can't take any breaks, it's like regular school. So, now, Messi, he has trouble learning in homeschool, so my mom's gonna stay there with Messi, but for me, since I don't really have trouble, I'm gonna have like a table in my playroom and then clean up our playroom. The computer will be there. No to my classes by myself. But yeah, I don't know how this is gonna go. And oh great. Already 9 minutes. At 11 minutes I'll start saying bye guys. So look. Because then I should enter my phone number and it's just gonna be too hard. It's gonna be hard. I just uploading it just like that. Okay, And then we, if it's too long, we have to like do this number, and then we can do how many like really long videos. And I don't want to have to do that. So yeah. Oh great! I want a chocolate salad after this. Good. I may not be able to do too long. Film a lot during homeschool because it'll be like school. So yeah, but you know, I'll try to film. So no guys, so it's 11 minutes. More. And you've been to 11 minutes, I'll start saying about where I said. About 40.
You want something soft?
Do you want a jello for your? Maybe a jello will make you feel better. 11:40. Mm. 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 Well. It's worth my taco because it's going to fall apart. But, anyway, yeah, this is the last. Subscribe! Bye-bye. You wait.